well. You clever girl, LittleBit. You clever girl. Yeah. You clever girl. You're being such a good mama. Trying to get in, huh? Clever, Mama. Clever girl. Whoopsie daisy. It always has to be about you, doesn't it? It always has to be about you. Clever girl. LittleBit's very pleased with her lamb. Little yo lamb. We'll wait and see if there's a second one. But it might be her only one. And because it's her first baby, it'll be a good thing if it's only one lamb. Just so that she has one lamb to take care of. Being her first. She's having her supper. Give her strength to look after her lamb and potentially lamb the second one down if there is another one. But fingers crossed, it's only one lamb. LittleBit's LittleBit. She's a very good mother, is LittleBit. Patiently waiting. Come here. Look, there's a teat right there for you. Can you do that? Ugh, we're getting tired. It's already had a bit of a sup, so you're a good girl, LittleBit. I'm gonna leave you be. When I come back, your baby, I'm sure, will have nursed, because it's It's been doing all the right things. Yeah, and you're a good mammy. Very good mammy. Hey, Ebony, you're next. Well, you're probably not next, but you'll be soon. Everybody else is just munching. Such a clever mom. Latched on. That was a very rude belch right in my ear. Thanks, Ebony. So, oh no, she's moved. Well, it latched on, so it knows how to do it now, which is good. Your turn will be at some stage, just not yet. Daisy, we're still getting our legs. You guys will be soon.